Friends, good morning to one and all. Another toss for the BCCL Season 5 brought to you by Ravi Revu, the organizer. The exciting part is this is the seventh week of the tournament. Two semi-finals are to be played at Cherry Cricket Ground where we are standing right now with the captain of White Walkers and UA Group, who had a fantastic victory yesterday. We have the official umpire with a coin. It's going to be toss time, and this event, of course, has been sponsored by Mopa and Chopper Stop. Heads. Toss won by?
UA.
Congratulations, captain. You're bowling first. Excellent victory yesterday for you.
Yeah.
And you're fully confident to play the semi-final. You're bowling. Why have you chosen bowling first today?
It looks to be a bit wet wicket. So
okay.
I want to go for bowling.
Overcast weather.
Yeah.
It might help the ball swing.
Yes, of course.
And there's some breeze. So what kind of total you want to stop them for, approximately?
Approximately 130.
130, which is chaseable.
Yeah.
Any changes in your team from yesterday's match today?
No, we are not changing anything.
Same lucky 11. Stay over here. You defended 114 yesterday, by the way. That was a great victory. Okay, coming to the captain of White Walkers. You're batting first. Prepared to bat first in the semis? Had you won the toss, you would have decided to bat, or?
Yes,
we decided to bat. So no disadvantage in losing this toss. Fine. He would like to chase 130. What kind of total you have in mind?
We will give him a plus 20.
Another plus 20, which is 150, which will be a fighting total. And how's been your, tell the viewers something about all the matches that you played. And it is fun playing in BCCL?
Yeah, it's a very good fun, and it's a very good tournament, actually. And we are having a lot of fun. We are enjoying a lot.
Okay, fine. One last obstacle for both the captains, friends. First semi-finals. Let the action begin. Thank you. Group team huddle. They have won the toss and have decided to bowl first in this very, very important first semi-final for BCCL Season 5. White Walkers, openers will be walking out in moments from now. Well, it's going to be first ball of the match. Left-handed opener for White Walkers. Along with Revu, the non-striker, is also the organizer of the tournament. First ball of the match, first semi-final, first ball. Show you around, this is the Cherry Cricket Ground. Somewhere between Patancheru and Gachibowli. Surroundings. Today the two semi-finals will be played. Moving away from the wickets. Oh, look at that bounce, super ball. Lovely ball, lovely ball. Thick outside edge. Saddam here and bowled exceedingly well in yesterday's game. Natural swinger of the ball. That match was played in MRR ground yesterday. Batting first, UA Group could make only 113 and successfully defended that against Mopa Masters. Nice ball. Bowling, that's gone through the gate. Well, there was some swing. Batsman was going for a drive. And Saddam will continue from where he left yesterday. Wide cleared. Nice ball, nicely played. Thick edge, it's flying, it's going towards the boundary line, four runs. Superb, look at that swing. White ball, leaves it alone. On the glove. That'll bite the batsman. Nice bouncer just over the off stump. That's a play to the super cover. Oh, it's gone vertical. It's too high. Should be a keeper's catch. Takes it. The ball has come back onto the stumps. That really happens. It came right on back on that middle stump. Second wicket claimed. Oh yes, lovely ball. That's coming onto the shoulder of the bat. Some good bounce on the pitch. Nice flick. This is a lovely flick. It's going to front leg.
It's a boundary.
Look at that amount of swing. Line and length impeccable. Batsman neither forward nor back. What a ball, what a ball. Four overs, 12 for two. Chance of a catch here. Taken by Saddam. Wicket number three. And this first session already belongs to UA Group. They won the toss, decided to bowl first, and they're taking command of this first semi final. Oh, squack out beautifully. One bounce into the point boundary. That's going towards fine leg. Not a 4-2 runs taken. Return. Return catch taken. That's hurting his fingers. Now the batsman, is he going or is he staying? Yeah, he'll slowly walk away. What a catch. New batsman in, Saddam involved in so many dismissals as a bowler. Claimed a clean bowled. Now he's taking a return catch. And also was involved in a catch taken at mid-off. Nice hit. This is going for four. Squack out. Third man is there.
Beauty.
and it's gone vertical route. This time it's going to be a catch for the cover fielder. And yes, wicket number 5. Playing the ball against the wind and playing it straight vertical up. Remember, the keeper had taken the catch earlier. That's bat or pad. We'll have to wait for the umpire's signal. It's likewise. Look at the bat, it's gone to square leg. Super line, super length, and that additional bounce, batsman totally stranded. Leading edge. Down, but then that was a genuinely good effort. A nice effort though. .35/5. Using some shoulder power, the bowler. Just check the 3 slip over there. This is an attacking field placement. It's a good toss to win and good decision to bowl first. Square cut. So starting fresh over this time. It's 10 overs, 37. Change of end. A lovely ball. And then the ball not bouncing as much as it is doing at the other end. Oh, the batsman's got a smile on his face. That was a slower one, disguise. Oh, powerful. That was powerfully hit. Bowler ducking. Not the best thing to do. Needs to keep his eye on the ball and try to put his hands to the ball rather than ducking and getting injured. Bouncer slices it, and that's gone racing away to the point boundary. Some bowling for the first time. Almost feel and a run. Batsman was halfway down the pitch and the fielder fumbled. There was a run out opportunity. Ball is going to win the race. It's gone to the white third man boundary. 4 runs. But you know, was 63-4-5, which means another 7 overs remaining. Fingers up, catch taken, solo down to wicket number 6. Nice hit. There's no one there. That's going to be easily 4 runs.
Now he's enjoying in the two teams is playing. Now I am very conscious.
Ball him.
Missed
it.
Thank you so much. You're going to get popular. You know?
Yes, yes. I like to add Mr. I fail to judgment. Maintenance to time.
Punctuality.
Yeah.
Punctuality.
I'm important.
Very good.
Time to time. This God is all greatness.
Right.
Now, you have this time very activities.
Nice hit to long on. That's quite a mid wicket. Nice stop. Put the fielders in deep on the onside. Bolt playing across. एक एडिटर ही है. तो एडिट करना. 40. Nice hit. That's into a gap. And 4 runs. Ball aim. That ball did not bounce much. The off stump is disturbed. Another clean bold. Come to the second half. 84 is the target. For UA group, the openers are there. And White Walkers have been bundled out for a low total here. But they are going to give this match a fight because it's a semi-finals. You're watching the BCCL Season 5. And this is the Cherry Cricket Ground. This video capture is being brought to you by Ron Crick Video. Professional cricket videographer to the delight of a cricket player. Running away right arm over the wickets. In the air. Return catch. This is fall of early wicket. This is not a bad start. The bowler has done his job in the first over. And soft dismissal. teasing line just outside off. Steers the ball, they want to run and they'll get it. Not out, says the umpire. Good decision, it was down leg side. Square drive. It's off the pads, if I'm not wrong. We'll have to wait for the umpire's signal. Likewise. White ball. In the air. Again. Well, the catch was good. The camera work was better. I'm so glad I captured it. White Walkers and UA Group fighting it out in the semi-final. 84 target. Match so far is in favor of UA Group. Won the toss and elected to bowl first and bundle out White Walkers for 83. And now reclaim two wickets. And now White Walkers have claimed two wickets, which means the game is becoming more and more interesting. I beg your pardon, the score is 94 is the target, 93 is the score, so there is a scoreboard correction here. Hasn't an appeal, 94, now is that good enough is the question. Everyone has to answer, is 94 defendable? That is what everyone will be having in their mind. But White Walkers will definitely give this match a fight. It's a semi-final, no less. They can't afford to take it easy. They'll have to give it their best. Lovely shot, and that's beating the fielder. It's racing away to the point boundary. That was under the bat.
Thank you very much, Jai Telangana, Andhra Telangana, so
marking. Straight drive. Nice shot. That's going to deep backward square leg. And that bat has some good stroke. Ice climate, cloudy weather for this first semi-final, BCCL season 5.
Thank you very much.
Struggle for the keeper and for Whites. That's nicely played. Nice come drive. Appeal. No, says the umpire. Flicks it to backward square leg. That's racing away. 4 runs. 3 overs. 34 for 2. 94 is the target.
Lovely swing.
On the pads. That's close. Given out. Well, I didn't find anything wrong with that decision either. That looked to be very, very straightforward. Another appeal, this time it's going out. Okay. Nice hit. That's going to deep mid wicket. And easily 4 runs. Nice drive to covers. Lovely line.
Nigar acha fresh.
Acha fresh. Diya.
Nice cover drive.
Kaj padti thi bouncer.
Stop. All lovely drive.
Lovely drive. You know what? Lovely.
That's perfect. And
four
runs.
Same. Are
flex. Just square leg.
बहुत जोरों का नंबर जिक्ची नहीं है बहुत
अरे शॉट
है
अरे लवली जीनू भाई शॉट आ दिया जीनू भाई
well played steers the ball and another misfield that's racing away well
लवली जीनू भाई
it is it's a very very fast outfield nice ball
Shot
on jab. That's going to deep mid wicket. There was a chance for a catch, but it went over the square leg fielder. Dot ball. Steers it. Pushing for the second run. This is good running. Throw comes in, and well, the batsman is safe.
One and the same.
Late cut. Very, very cricketing shots
lovely,
being played
Zinubai,
by
lovely, lovely.
Being played by the batsman. He's playing some very nice shots. Square drive and four runs. That's gone to the point.
Zinubai, 100 on 100.
100 का यार plus.
बोलना मैं कुछ भी बोलना. अरे score बोलो नहीं.
Playing in the Wii, playing cricketing shots, that's a good example of a batsman. Yes, given out. Playing a sweep. Ravi bowling this. It's a square drive straight to point. Good fielding. Current score is 66. They need about 20 runs more to win this first semi final. Square drive. Flicks it to short mid wicket. All the fielders are in deep. Easy single. Nice ball, middle stump.
जो बंदा अपने mindset से खेल नहीं, talent भाई बच्चों का इतना over आ रहा
है. Nice stop. Overthrows.
Four.
Nice stop by square leg.
अरे फुलटेस बड़ा फ्रेंड चुरा के दे देना उठाएं।
अरे शिवा।
Right arm over the wickets. Half volley and a cover drive. Nice stop.
नहीं नहीं, बुरा आता पट्टी को मुझे। जम्मू बोल के।
Well,
कॉल आया था उसी नहीं चल जाता ना रात में बिना तो मर्द है कर देता ऐसा काम तुम ही जो
लॉन्ग ऑन विल इट रीच हिम यस इट डज एंड अ नाइस कैच नाइस रनिंग एफर्ट फ्रॉम लॉन्ग ऑन कंसोलेशन विकेट फॉर व्हाइट वॉकर्स एंड अ वेरी गुड इनिंग्स कमिंग टू अ क्लोज What does the umpire have to say? Unmoved. Stumping was done successfully, but the batsman's inside the crease. Nice ball. Maintaining a nice line and length. Ravi from the White Walkers, also the organizer of this tournament. Attacking batsman by nature, and now you can see him in action bowling his gentle off spinners. That'll go to long off for a single. out for the player. 10.
10 na.
Yeah. Flex to square leg. Another over for Ravi. That's an off drive, and that's also going to go away for 4. They're getting close to the target now. UA group, and there's going to be the first team to be winning this first semi-final to reach the finals. Moment of time.
The winners. The winners will play the final match. So one more shot
with Chavez and... Accurate bowling, keeping the ball on stumps, forcing the batsman to play every time. That's pretty good, pretty decent bowling. Nice flick. Could be 2 runs here. On the pad, fingers gone up, leg before, soft dismissal. All lovely hit. That's gone for a huge 6 to deep mid wicket. And that's the end of the game as well. The batsman has started walking to the pavilion, making it a shot work. So, UA group are the first team to enter the finals of the BCCL season 5. And wait for the award ceremony. Shake hands time between White Walkers and UA group. Shake hands time between both the teams. Okay, friends, it's presentation ceremony for the first semi-final for BCCL season 5, and it's the UA group. Let's put our hands together. One-sided victory for UA group, really. They won the toss, the captain won the toss. Decided to bowl, and what kind of bowling it was, bowling out the opponents for a small total of 93. Now, hard luck for White Walkers. It was quite a nice journey. I hope you enjoyed coming till the semis. Someone has to lose for someone to win. Well, we have Dharani with us, who's going to tell us who's going to be the man of the match.
Man of the match goes to Mallikarjuna.
For what performance?
4 overs, 11 runs and 3 wickets.
4 overs, 11 runs and 3 wickets.
And coming to batting stats, 11 runs from 17 balls.
17 balls, 11 runs, all round show and a very important semi-finals. Many, many congratulations.
And, yeah,
and we are also giving away a Shopper Stop's most valuable player of the match.
Yes, it and goes to Puni.
And what's been the performance for Puni?
39 from 35 balls.
35 balls, 39 runs,
and also
Puni.
He taken a great catch.
And a great catch, Puni. Well played. You can open the gift, please. So, this is Spy Car. And congrats, Puni.
Thank you.